Katerina, congratulations. Through to the next round, obviously. You know what it takes to win at this sort of level, but those girls certainly made you work pretty hard for it.
Oh, yes, absolutely. We knew they are very tough opponents, and they showed a great fight after a great set that we played. The first one, they raised the level, so we had to raise our level as well. So it was a great match.
So how does that happen? How do the two of you get together and decide, right, we need to lift it here?
Say again, sorry?
How does that happen? How do the two of you get together and decide, we need to lift it here?
You look at the scoreboard and you see you're in trouble. They were playing well. It was a lot of close games, could have gone either way. But like I said, they raised the level, so we knew we're going to step it up as well a little more.
Raquel, well done, obviously. A double specialist and now through to the next level for you. What about the crowd here? Terrific to play in front of?
Oh, yeah. They were into it, and we really appreciate people coming out and watching the doubles, so really just keep coming and watching doubles, please.
I'm sure they will. Fantastic. Well done to both of you. Through to the next round.